Hey guys, welcome back to Fashion News Live. We're here in Milan Fashion Week, Fall Winter 2018. We're going to be showing you Mad Mood Collection, which are young designers here in Milan, and what they're showcasing. Stand by, let's go have a look.
Hi, here is Valerio Orlando from Milan for Mad Mood Milan. Today we have 15 designers in three different groups. So the makeup for the first group is very, very natural. Only pink for the eyes and very, very soft color for lips. In the second group, we have five different makeup. It's very gorgeous lady with cheekbone, it's mirabilis with glowy makeup. And for the eyes, brown and bronze, very gorgeous. For the lips, very strong red. On the third group, we have continue natural makeup, like same the first group. So we wait you guys, bye.
Hello, my name is Veronika Stefanova. I'm 25 years old and I come from Bulgaria. My favorite sport is classic ballet and I love dogs.
Hi, I'm Sara. I'm from Reggio Calabria. I'm 24 years old. I'm here for Mad Mood Fashion Show and I'm excited to be here and I love it.
Ciao FNL, grazie Rocco Galliotti per essere to be here in Mad Mood Milano. I am very honored that you are here and I am very happy because this edition of Mad Mood is amazing because we have more 15 designers from around the world. And so I'm very happy because today we have give the prize to Ferdinand. He is an Italian designer, but today we have see 15 designers from around the world, from Kazakhstan, from New York, China, from Polonia, Germany. I am very happy because during Milano Fashion Week we can show to the world, to the fashion world, the amazing designer.
So you provide a platform for designers who have not gone to the level of Karl Lagerfeld or Armani. Is that what we're hearing?
Oh, your English, American English, is very difficult for me.
Yes.
Can you?
Yes, I can. So you are providing designers showcase showcase their designs.
Yes, I looking for a designer around the world because Mad Mood have many partnership with all fashion week in the world, with New York Fashion Week, with Berlin Fashion Week, with many fashion week.
Yes.
And when we go, we choose the best designer that we want to invite in Milano.
Lovely. For aspiring designers that are out there that may want to contact you, is there a possibility that they can show their work?
Yes, they contact me and they send us the lookbook. If we accept their lookbook, they are our guests in Mad Mood.
Hi, we are here with Aydarkhan Khaliyev, a very famous designer from Kazakhstan. How are you?
Fine.
Tell us please, what was the inspiration behind your collections?
I am a descendant of the nomads of Eurasia. My ancestors for many centuries who are on the west of expanses of Eurasia have enriched the cultural traditions and art. Therefore, the costumes of nomads are the source of inspiration for my collection.
Wow, great. And what kind of audience is your collection for?
I represent the Kazakhstani brands Aspara and Aydarkhan. Brands, especially this women's clothing in the style of neo-folklore. It is an ethnic costume and always the spirit of modernity. In our clothes always feel the philosophy of the East and the practicality of the Europe. Therefore, women like to dress our clothes who appreciate the comfort and the originality of the decors. I live and work in the city of Taraz, which is over 2,000 years old. During excavations, archaeologists have found a lot of many old, beautiful bronze artifacts. I was impressed by statuette of dancer. Bronze dancer became source of inspiration for my collection.
That is so interesting to know about the history of your culture. And tell us, please, the last question. What texture did you use to create your collection?
As historians note, my city, Taraz city, was of center Crete Silk Road. In ancient Taraz, was produced natural silk of good quality. Therefore, I use it in my collection many silk, velvet silk, and ethnic prints, and a lot of hand embroidery decors.
We are here with
Federica D'Andrea of the brand Fedra Couture.
Nice to meet you. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
So tell us, please, about the inspiration behind your collection.
My inspiration is to the peacock. That is so fantastic animal because I have so many colors, so many fascinated animals, and that is my inspiration.
That's amazing. So what colors did you use to create your collection?
So much color is the black, because it's so dark chic collection, but so classic and futuristic. And that is so important for me, the black, because the transparency with the body, the lace, the silk, it's so beautiful for me.
Thank you so much. That is amazing. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks for joining in. We're backstage here in Milano at Mad Mood Collection. We're speaking with one of the featured designers. She is an artist, and we are going to talk to her and find out all about her collection. Hi there, I'm Leia, and you are?
Hello, I am Kate. I am Kate Meres, Katarzyna Meres. I represent brand called K&M. We came here with a collection of handmade fashion, handmade around 20 pieces. We finished the catwalk with a winter coat, with a girl with a winter coat on and bikini underneath it, which is really nice because I do like sexy girls and women. And that's also why I have initiative called Model For Me Baby, whereby I invite the girls from the street. It can be any girl, anytime, just young enough and sexy enough. I invite to try on the fashion, and we take pictures outdoors and make films. It's a very positive atmosphere, and it links different grounds. And that's also another part of my activity, because I have a company with a Chinese business partner from Shanghai, and we make a link between Europe and Asia. Between Europe and China.
Lovely. That's so we can expect to see more and more of your artistry and your hand-stitched clothing. So tell us about the hand-stitching. How and when and why?
it's like this. Hand stitching, it's a traditional way of stitching, and actually it gives more possibility because you can create more in a space and fit clothes more anatomically. And this is what I do, anatomically fitted clothes, because each female's anatomy is intricate and has completely different forms one to another. So I follow these unique forms from their nature.
That is absolutely fantastic. Thank you so much for telling us about your hand-stitched garments, and we can't wait to see the full collection. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hello, we are here with...
We are the Lising Kwa Yapla and are three students of Istituto Cardella Fashion School of Lecce in Puglia. And this is our first fashion week.
Wow, great. And could you tell us about the inspiration behind your collection?
Well, it's incredible to inspire a revolution French, because these persons have a very strong characters and too revolutionary, and create the opulence and the elegance together. And Les Incroyables is a very most important in France of the historical period, a revolutionary person. I think this concept introduced in the society, because Les Incroyables interpreted we in this moment of the history, for example, community LGBT or political moment in Italy and the USA.
That's great, amazing. Could you tell us about the colors and the texture which you used to create your collection?
Yes, the texture is an innovative texture because we use PVC and chiffon and cotton and basic texture, and the color is the color inspired on the Revolution French and Marie Antonietta, and is a blue, red, white and stripes.
Thank you so much. That's amazing. Thank you. Hi, this is Julia Fideska, designer from Ukraine. How are you?
I'm fine, thank you so much. I get today a great day because it was one of my big dreams to be here, and I have a lot of emotions, so I'm very happy.
Nice. What was the inspiration behind your collection?
You know, it's every time so hard for me to give an answer about inspiration. I don't know, in general, my inspiration is my life, it's my family and it all, you know. And but anyway, spring is coming and I wanted so much to show a lot of colors, and I wanted to explain that a woman can wear some simple things but be looking sexy and looking nice.
That's amazing. So what colors did you use to create your collection?
We had four colors in this collection. It's called Juicy. We used orange, blue, green one and off-white. So we mixed it between and we had separate four colors.
That's awesome. Tell us please, what texture did you use in your collection?
You know, I like so much natural material most of all. But in this collection we get silk, chiffon and some costume material, as you seen I wear also. So we mix three different materials between them.
That's amazing. You look stunning. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. I was very glad to see you. Thanks a lot.